to create healthy soil, right?
And we can't use any synthetic or chemical fertilizers,
no,
right?
Because we're organic farmers, remember?
So what do we do?
Well, we have to build soil. We can't plant it in just dirt. It's going to grow well. So you have to build soil.
So this is soil, right?
Nice.
Rich.
Beautiful. Loose.
And how do we make this?
Well, first we plant cover crops, which are plants that we don't even harvest to eat. We plant them just to feed the soil. So through their root systems, they're going to actually feed the soil. Then we run over them with a tractor, chop them up real small, and then we leave them in the field. So then something comes along called decomposing.
And earthworms are a little bit slimy. You guys know why they're slimy?
Earthworms
don't have any lungs. So they keep a very moist skin, and oxygen actually dissolves on their skin, and that's how they breathe. So that's why they come out when it rains, because they don't want to drown. You guys think earthworms have any eyes? Do you see any eyes?
No.
Do they have a mouth?
No.
Of course they have a mouth. They have to eat. Do they have teeth?
No teeth. They have a little gizzard inside their stomach, and that chews up all the food and makes it into what? Fertilizer, right, guys? Which is really great for our soil, and that's one of the many ways that we keep our plants healthy and happy.
Do you think male ladybugs or female ladybugs can eat more?
Male.
Female.
Female.
I like
hands. Good, females.
I like hands.
Yes.
Females. And does anybody know why? I'll give you a hint. Stomach? That's a pretty big size stomach. To make babies. All right. So the female ladybug eats about 75 acorns in a day, and the male ladybug eats about 50. And all in all, they eat about 5.